Hi, I'm Emmanuel, and this is the Sushi Vid Creator Masterclass. Let's begin. Now, in this video, I'm going to be giving you essential tools and services that are absolutely indispensable for your YouTube videos. Getting started with this video and some of the tools I'm going to be, giving you today here now are absolutely free. You do not have to pay anything, and that's the joy of it. And when you're just starting out, it can be sort of difficult to actually find all these resources. Now, the first one I'm going to be telling you about today is Canva. Now, Canva, which started up as a web app, is basically available on Android and iOS now. And what you can do with Canva is you can, design your thumbnails, you can design, graphics, not just for YouTube here, but for your Facebook, for your Twitter, for your Instagram. And it's very, very indispensable when it comes to, quickly creating graphics that you can use on your channel here. Very, very nice tool. That is the first thing I recommend to you. Now, the second free tool I'm going to be recommending to you is vidIQ. Now, vidIQ is an extension available on Chrome. I am not so sure about Safari or Firefox, but I definitely know it works on Google Chrome. And what vidIQ gives you is it gives you a breakdown of the statistics of your videos. It gives you the breakdown by demographic, that is age, and where they are watching from, your like and dislike ratio, and especially when you want to upload a new video, it actually tells you about tags you can use there. And there are some paid features, but I use the free version and it works really, really well for me. So second tool I'm going to be recommending to you is vidIQ. Now, the third tool, which is not really a tool because it's a YouTube channel here or YouTube channels, is No Copyright Sounds. Now, one issue most new creators usually run into is that they want to use the really, really cool music they like, in real life on YouTube here, but there's something called a copyright strike, which is when you use unauthorized material, like, those popular songs are usually copyrighted. And what happens is your channel can actually get taken down, or any potential revenue you earn from the channel is actually, taken by the record label. So you do not want that, because you want all the money to be yours and you do not want any problems in the future. So that is where No Copyright Sound comes in. With No Copyright Sounds, you can get music that, have no copyright, so you can use it as much as you want, provided you also put the link to the music in the description down there below. So yes, No Copyright Sounds, or you can check out some other similar channels that have that sort of no copyright thing as well. So the third tool I'm going to be recommending here is No Copyright Sound. If you're like me and you have a lot of friends on Facebook, Instagram or Twitter, one thing I've discovered when I share my videos, especially to Facebook, is that it does not give the full preview like a Facebook video. It's kind of very, very small. So with Pixie, which is a website also, just like, copyright, No Copyright Sounds, with Pixie, you can actually, put your YouTube link in there. It will convert it. And when you post it on Facebook or Reddit or any of the websites that can show full previews, it will actually show a full preview, just like a Facebook video. But this time it actually redirects to your YouTube. And I found out that helps when it comes to engagement, that helps when it comes to, people thinking it's on Facebook, because, Facebook sort of disabled it because, they're trying to push their own Facebook video. But the fourth tool I definitely recommend, which is also a website here, is Pixie. Coming on to the last tool I recommend here, and it's not really a tool, really, it's Google Analytics. Now, you might be wondering, why would you recommend Google Analytics? But hear me out. Now, when you're making videos, especially here on YouTube, you should always, see your analytics. And there's a mobile app called YouTube Studio, both for Android and iOS. I'll be linking it in the description down there below. So basically, when you have access to your analytics, what that enables you to do as a creator is you can actually see which videos are getting the most hits, so you can sort of see a pattern there. You can, reply to comments on the mobile app there, or you can go to the website and you can actually see where is your audience watching you from. Now, something, or the way I apply that personally, and if you do not know, I have my own personal YouTube channel called Geekception, where I talk about tech. And one thing I've actually managed to do thanks to using analytics is I make videos about mobile devices. And because I know that, I have a huge following in the Philippines, I have a huge following in Indonesia, in India, so whenever I put the price of the device there, I make sure I convert it to those other regions. So that means if anybody is watching from the Philippines or from India or from Singapore, for example, they can actually see the prices in their local currency, which actually helps with the connection I have with my community there, because they see the price in their own currency. So which is very, very nice. So that's just one of the ways analytics can help you. It can tell you about, you know, videos that are blowing up. It can tell you about, you know, videos you should actually be paying attention to. Like, I recently got a new device, and when I made the video, it was really, really popular. So the videos I made after that, like three videos after that, it, you know, it hit 10K in less than a week. So that is something that analytics can help you do if you take a look at it. And that's basically been it for some of the essential tools and services I think you need when you're, you know, running your YouTube channel. Even if you've had your YouTube channel for a while, it actually makes life a whole lot simpler for you. You have less headaches because no music label is going to be coming after your channel in the future, and you can have kick-ass awesome graphics. That's basically been it for this video. This is the SushiVid Creator Masterclass by SushiVid. SushiVid is an influencer platform where you as a creator can get paid for doing what you love. Go to www.sushivid.com to find out more on how you can make money here if you're a creator. And that's basically been it. If you have any questions, any suggestions, anything you want me to talk about, or if you have any suggestions on any tools that creators need, you can also leave it in the comment section down there below, which I shall be checking and replying to. Anyways, that's basically been it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I shall catch you in the next video. Don't forget to be awesome. Bye.